Assalamualaikum. Good morning, pupils. Our PDPR for mathematics today will be offline, and we are going to revise lesson on time. Okay, we have finished lesson on this unit time, so today we will just do revision. Look at the clock face. Okay, the short hand is the hour hand, and the long hand is the minute hand. Okay, remember the minute. Okay, start from 12, it is 0 minute. 1 is 5 minutes, 2 is 10 minutes, 3 is 15 minutes, 4 is 20 minutes, 5 is 25 minutes, 6 is 30 minutes, 7 is 35 minutes, 8 is 40 minutes, 9 is 45 minutes, 10 is 50 minutes, 11 is 55 minutes, and 12 is 60 minutes. Okay, this is the same as 5 timetable, or we count in 5. Count in 5. Next, okay, remember one graduation is 1 minute. So if it is 10 graduations, it is 10 minutes. Okay, look at this. This is quarter hour, 15 minutes. Okay, this clock face shows half an hour equals 30 minutes. And last one, one complete circle of the minute hand. Okay, from 12 to 12, okay, the minute hand moving from 12 to 12, it is 60 minutes. Okay, now we are going to tell the time, say the time. Okay, this is 7:30. Okay, 7:30, or half past 7. Okay, next, this is 5:20. Or 20 minutes past 5. Okay, as you can see, the short hand is pointing to the 5 and the long hand is pointing to the 4. So refer to this 5 timetable. If 4 times 5, it is 20. So the minute is 20. So that's why it becomes 5:20. Last one. Okay, this is 9:25, or 25 minutes past 9. Now we revise on relationship in time. Okay, 1 hour equals 60 minutes equals one complete circle of the minute hand. Quarter hour equals 15 minutes. Half an hour equals 30 minutes. 1 day equals 24 hours, or 2 complete circles of the hour hand. 12 hours equals 1 complete circle of the hour hand. Lastly, we are going to revise on problem solving of time. Okay, the time he left. Okay, when Alex arrived at school, the minute hand showed 4. What time did he arrive? Okay, the time he left is 7 o'clock. So, what time did he arrive? Okay, the minute hand showed 4. 4. Okay, here is 4. So it will be like this. So Alex arrived at his school at 7:20 in the morning. Okay, next, Navina and her family arrived at a banquet hall at 8 in the evening. Dinner started 25 minutes later. State the time the dinner started. Okay, you should underline the keyword here. Arrive at in the evening, Okay, dinner started 25 minutes later. Okay, the question is, state the time the dinner started. Okay, this is the time they arrive at a banquet hall at 8 o'clock or 8 in the evening. So dinner started 25 minutes later. Okay, count on in 5 from 12. Okay, so the minute hand will pointing will be here, pointing to the number 5. So we know that dinner started at 8:25 in the evening. Okay, last one. Okay, the clock shows the start of a storytelling activity. The activity was carried out for an hour. An hour. Okay, the keyword here is an hour. What is the meaning of an hour? An hour means 1 hour. Okay. Okay. So the storytelling activity starts at 2 o'clock. Okay. Okay. A. State in words the time the activity started. Okay. The activity started at 2 o'clock. Okay. This is how to write 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock. B. At what time did the activity end? End. So, the activity was carried out for an hour. So, it is end after 1 hour. So, 1 hour is one complete circle of the minute hand. Okay, like this. So, the activity ended at 3 o'clock. Okay, that's all from teacher. Okay, for your task today, do exercise in activity book page 123 and 124. Okay, see you again. Assalamualaikum. Bye.